I wrote Time Only Runs One Way in Whitefish, Montana, with a couple of incredible songwriters that we went out there on a songwriter retreat with. Shelly Tackett, Blue Foley, and Chad Wilson. We were going back to lunch after that session, and everybody went to the other cabin and food was ready, and everybody, I guess, started wondering. They were saying, where's Noah at? Where's Noah at? And they couldn't find me for about an hour, because when I left after we wrote this song, I just went out to a field and I stood and looked at the big sky literally for like an hour. And I swear, man, word for word, the truth is I sat there and prayed and I thanked God, because I knew, I've been writing songs for a long time, I knew on that day we got something special and that God gave us one. I'm so grateful to share this, man, coming out of where we've been, where the world's been. This song just speaks to me every time I'm playing it, and it's one of them ones that we better be proud of it, because I really think I'm gonna be playing this the rest of my life. After last year, you know, there's a lot of things that I think we need to cherish and we need to hold on to, and we're getting busy. We're going to more soccer games and more basketball games, and more parties are going on, and as our schedules fill up, I just really hope that every time you guys hear this one, man, I hope it reminds you to just think back on all the good things that we had. And we don't wish this life away ever. We just hold on to those moments more and more. Time Only Runs One Way is a journey. Get you some headphones, put them on, and just experience it. And I hope you'll look up afterwards and see that big sky country out in Montana, because that's where it takes me back to every single time. Time Only Runs One Way.